What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we are doing the Battle of Ling. This is my AI battle series. I'll explain it more throughout the battle, but basically, we're going to see if my side can win on the Shu forces of Liu Bei without me doing anything and also not playing as Liu Bei, because I did that to win before. See if it works. Thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment for more. And
all units, forward! We will wipe out the whole Sun clan of Wu.
So, the joint.
Show them our strength!
We must be triumphant.
Alrighty, after long last, we have gotten to the point. Okay, well, there goes Shushang, that's good. So, I've gone through this level a bunch, and it's pretty tough to get this level to work this way. But basically, so for those of you who are new to the channel, check out this video, because it's pretty fun. Hope you've been watching this far. I basically set the game's difficulty to very easy, and as a result of setting it to very easy, you get a little bit of a morale boost on your side, and the enemies get a little bit of a disadvantage. In some levels, it's really easy for your side to win, but some levels, it's really hard. This level is pretty hard to win because of the fire attack, but if you basically restart the level enough, your troops will all have a higher morale, and I was able to have them kind of have an advantage at the beginning of the map, which is pretty awesome because they're doing great right now, and that's kind of awesome. So if y'all are new to this, what I do is I just pick a character that's not on the level originally, and I back them out of the fight and just watches the AI do things. Now I've been going through some of the levels that are too hard for my side to win, and on those levels I actually help out, but I have never actually tried this level this way. Last time I did this level I was Liu Bei, so I just ran down to the bottom and triggered the reinforcements immediately, and it was super easy to win. But this is a lot harder because Liu Bei himself actually has to run down there. So it's going well now. Ding Feng is gone. Liu Bei's troops have basically just annihilated everybody, so he has a huge morale. Man, so does Zhao Yun though, and Wei Yan. Okay, so they're all doing great. But yeah, we pretty much got this one won. So it's pretty fun to do these AI battles because you get to just kind of relax and chill, and it's just kind of good to have on in the background for me, and maybe that's how it is for you too. So hope y'all have enjoyed it, but thank y'all for watching. Enjoy the rest of the AI battle and be sure to subscribe for more.
We must be triumphant.
Don't get behind.
It is not that easy to pass.
We will destroy them.
They are outdoing us. Fight harder.
Units, forward! Don't fall behind!
Show them your strength.